I'm going to show you how to remove backgrounds in your videos without a green screen. Adobe Express sponsored this video, so I can tell you all about their Remove Video Backgrounds feature. This feature can make your videos more visually interesting and is perfect for both horizontal and vertical video. It is important to note that Remove Video Backgrounds is a paid Adobe Express feature, but I'll have an affiliate link for a 30-day free trial so you can give this feature a try for free. I'll also link to a tutorial that covers Adobe Express, which does have a forever free version, on screen now that you can watch after this video. On the Adobe Express homepage, click on Video. I'll select YouTube Video, which does default to 1920 by 1080, but you can do this for other platforms like TikTok, Instagram, Instagram Stories, etc. Let's say you want to do a custom size, 4K for example. You could click Custom Size here and enter in the dimensions. For me though, 1080p is more than enough, so I'll click Create from Scratch. Here's where you'll see the Media panel, which is open on the left-hand side, is set to Videos. You can use one of the free Adobe Stock videos here if you want to play around with this effect before putting in your own footage. To upload your footage, click Upload from Device, in this case, my computer. I also want to mention that while Adobe Express does have a mobile app, they're currently working on updating it. As of right now, this feature is only on a desktop browser, but subscribe to stay up to date on all exciting new Adobe Express features. I'll keep you posted on updates coming to mobile phones too. When this feature is released, I'll make sure to update the pinned comment of this video to let you know. Anyway, back to the video. I'll use this video of me on my couch, scrolling on my iPad. In the top right-hand corner of your video, you'll notice this processing icon where Adobe Express is processing your file. You'll want to pay attention to this same corner when we're removing the video background. This is based on your internet speeds and the video file size. In the top left-hand corner, you'll see your video. You'll also see these icons where you can replace, duplicate, or lock the video layer. Under that, you'll see Remove Background. Click on Remove Background and Adobe Express will do its thing. You can track the progress of the background removal here. Once the video background is removed, I like to change the background color. You can go up here and select No Fill to clearly see what's behind you. If I wanted to restore the background behind me, you just hit the Undo on the removed background. From here, you could just download this file, or you can keep building on it like I will. In the shot I chose, I wanted to show me doing research on my iPad and then have the research I was doing show up behind me with the removed background. I'm going to use my couch here as a line so I can edit around it. I'm going to first duplicate the layer and restore the background. Over here on the right hand side, you'll see the layers, and I'll drag the version of me with the background down here. Then I'm going to crop the version with me on the couch and have the space behind me with no background but still show some of the couch. In this shot, I could put myself in space. I can make myself do research by dragging my screen recording, and this can really be up to you and your imagination when you're doing this yourself. I do want to mention that lighting and a lot of other factors are important for removing video background. If your clip was recorded outside, it might be harder to remove the background due to the sunlight being strong. I can show you in this clip here with this person with long hair, which also reminds me, if you have long hair, it might struggle to remove the individual pieces of hair from the background. But for what it's able to do, Adobe Express is really good. Now, of course, using a green screen will most likely give you better and cleaner video background removal, but this feature from Adobe Express is a great entry point. If you'd like to learn more, check out that video or playlist on screen. And remember, I'm Andrew Can, and if I can remove video backgrounds, then you can too.